Second time in three nights, it's the Hawks and the Bulls. A couple of nights ago, Zach LaVine put 30 on Atlanta. He and DeMar DeRozan combined for 65 points. And here is Zach going to work on his home court Wednesday night. Trae Young pulling the trigger from deep. He had 26. That tied the game at 31. Bulls dominate the second quarter. That is DeRozan. Chicago outscored Atlanta 36-17 in the second. Zach splitting the defense. Tough laying. Check out this. Nothing the Atlanta defense can do about that. Now LaVine, quarter three ball. Book it. He was 6 of 7 from the field at the half. 15 first half points. It was 74-53 at the break. Chicago lighting up Atlanta and doing more of the same here in the third. Early night for the starters for the Bulls as they get great ball movement. Zach LaVine from the corner. Kobe White, no. Vooch there for the putback. He had 16 points, 20 rebounds, to give him 3 steals for good measure. Under 5 seconds to go in the quarter. DeRozan, you betcha. DeRozan had 20 points, 8 assists. Matt Thomas over to Kobe White. 3 of his 17. White also had 12 dimes. Javonte Green, defensive machine, gets it over to Zach LaVine. Dunk contest. Zach, after putting 30 on Atlanta a couple of nights ago, drops 25 more on them Wednesday night. 131-117. Chicago's won 5 in a row.